What's up, guys? Welcome back to another video. I'm playing some Call of Duty Cold War today. This game is great. I personally really like it. I know it has a lot of controversy, though, because some people like it and some people say it's just dying and it's a really bad game, but I personally really like this game. So I guess we're playing Kill Confirmed. Oh, yes, sir. I'm using an AK-47, and if you guys like this class, I'm gonna show what attachments I have on this weapon very soon. I'm also using, the Hewer. I'm not really sure how to pronounce the shotgun, but it's a pretty good shotgun. Oh my goodness, point blank. So I got this game recently for Christmas, and I played the last Modern Warfare game, which I really liked too, but I personally like Cold War better. And I don't know why. I don't know if it's just because it reminds me of like the old Call of Duties, because I'm kind of an OG Call of Duty player. Like, I used to play all the older games when I was little. Oh, I thought there was someone up here. I guess not. Oh, let's go, we got him. And we got a spy plane ready, nice. Also, guys, since the channel is almost at 100 subscribers, which is absolutely insane, I can't believe that. I'm just very thankful for that. I'm gonna be giving away a 2-week game pass for Xbox code. Oh, no ammo. Didn't have time to reload. It's fine. I'm gonna be giving away a 2-week code for Xbox Game Pass. I wish I could do more right now, but at the moment, I just can't really do more, but I think this is really good. I have a code for a 2-week Xbox Game Pass, and I'm sure someone will like that. So all you have to do to possibly win the code is just make sure you subscribe to the channel, like the video, and share it with anyone you possibly can, and also comment down below. Oh my gosh, I just died. Also, just leave a comment down below saying, like, something about the Xbox Game Pass or, like, why you want it. And eventually, I'll do bigger giveaways, too. I would really like to do, like, oh my gosh, okay, that was insane. I'd really like to do like bigger giveaways with like money. Where should I drop this thing? Here, here, here. Okay, I think that's good. Nice. We got a couple of them. I'll deny this kill. Woo! That dude came out of nowhere. Ooh, double kill, long shot, nice. Also, another great Call of Duty is Call of Duty Mobile. That game is so fun. Like, it really is. For a mobile game on the phone, I think it's a great game. Oh, no! Okay, well, I think that's fine. Alright, we're in the lead just by a little bit. Just by a little bit. We gotta confirm as many kills as possible right here. Oh my goodness! I feel like Call of Duty is one of those games where I just like barely talk when I play because I'm just so focused. Like, I have ultimate focus on this game right now, and it's so hard for me to think of something to talk about. Where am I getting shot from? Oh my gosh. Nice. Can I get him? Yes! Oh crap. Got a triple though. Nice, nice, nice. Oh, I really thought I can get that guy. So far, I'm not a prestige yet in this game, but I really want to get to prestige. Oh, I love these missiles. They're amazing. I literally probably just got, what, like 6 kills right there? Oh, what in the world? Throw my proximity bomb right there. Game is so close to being over. Oh my gosh, we just went bloodthirsty. Let's go. I don't have time to get my supply drop or a care package, whatever. That was such a good game. What did I do? 33 and 13. That's pretty good, honestly, for a kill confirmed game. And I got the play of the game. Let's go. Dude, I love the AK-47. They've always been so good. Especially with Nuketown. Nuketown, I mean, it's like everyone's favorite map. You can never go wrong with a Nuketown. We got some new rewards for the AK-47. And I'll show you guys what I have attached on the AK-47. If in case you want to use this setup. So, right here is my AK-47. It's level 29 right now. And I'm using the... I'm going to pronounce this Hoyer. I think it's Hoyer 77. AK-47, so I got... I don't have a scope on it. I just prefer it without an optic on it. I have the muzzle brake 7.62 on it. In my opinion, it's just better. Actually, we're gonna go with this one. I think this is new. So now I have the Spetsnaz compensator, but I was using the muzzle brake 7.62. I don't have a barrel. For the body, I have steady aim laser. Under barrel, I have a foregrip. Magazine, nothing. Handle, I have a field tape, and for the stock, I have the duster stock, and I'm just using the regular ash camo, and I want to unlock all these camos, but I'm still new to the game. And for the Hoyer, I have a milstop reflex for the optic. For the muzzle, I have a duckbill choke barrel. I have a 20.4-inch cavalry lancer. For the body, I have the steady aim laser, no magazine, handle, field tape, and no stock. And I'm using a stim shot, Molotov, proximity mine, and then blah, blah, blah. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I thought this was super fun. I love Call of Duty. I'm always going to have a sweet spot in my heart for these games. And I would love to do another video about Call of Duty in the future. So if you guys like, please make sure to leave a like and subscribe. And if you want to be in the giveaway, just leave a comment and stuff down below. See you guys.